name is Hirisha. I'm studying first standard in Vishakha Valley School. Now I'm going to say few words about Republic Day. As we all know, Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January every year with great pride and enthusiasm. Before independence, India was under British rule for over 200 years. After a long struggle and great sacrifices of many freedom fighters, we got the independence on August 15, 1947. But we didn't have any strong government or constitutions. On 6 January 1950, Indian constitutions came into force. Serbian, secular, socialist, democratic, republic country. Hence, this day is very important for all the citizens of India. And our concept and referred as Republic Day. Our constitution is the largest written constitution in the whole world. Now, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was the leader of our Constitution's drafting committee, and he is known as the father of Indian constitutions. It is written in such a manner that all our citizens of India could enjoy the equal rights pertaining to gender, creed, caste, culture. Now, there are the fundamental rights to elect our leaders. What are the events conducted on Republic Day? Flag hoisting ceremonies and parades by armed forces or school children are held in different places of our country. And the grandest and the most important parade is held in that park in New Delhi, which showcases a multi-hued image of our country's rich color culture heritage and military prowess. On this great occasion, let's all commemorate and give tributes to our great leaders and freedom fighters. Now let's all show respect to our own nation. Jai Hind! Thank you, bye-bye, and once again wish you all